Hey guys, I'm gonna share with you the easiest and best, healthiest, quick appetizer for Valentine's Day. I'm gonna make some caprese with fresh tomato, fresh mozzarella, fresh basil. I have balsamic drizzle, and I'm gonna make this in the shape of a heart. It's gonna be so cute, so perfect and festive for Valentine's. I hope that you guys enjoy this one, and I hope that you make it.